How to get NordVPN and not pay a cent for it. It's well known, and many people want to try it out. The good news is that NordVPN offers a genuine free trial without fake clickbaits, etc. This means you can use it on your Android phone for 7 days without paying. In the end, I will show you how to cancel your 7-day free trial. If you want to try it on other devices, there's also a 30-day money-back guarantee. I will also show you how to get your money back at the end of the video. For second option, you'll have to pay first, but you can get your money back if you cancel within 30 days. I will show you how to start these trials and see if NordVPN is right for you. Whether you decide to stick with Nord or not, you can use our discount links from the description. We are not paid by any vendor, but we do get a small commission if you use our link. By doing so, you support our channel, and you also get the best deal available right now. If you decide that you don't like NordVPN, you can check out another video from our channel about how to get ExpressVPN for free. I will leave a link in the description and in the upper right corner of the video. If you want to try NordVPN for free, you can get a 7-day trial on your Android phone. Here's a step-by-step guide on how to do it. Go to the Google Play Store on your Android device, search for NordVPN, and download the app. Open the NordVPN app once it's installed. You'll see a sign up button. Tap on it to create a new account. Look for a button that says try for free. Tap on this to start your free trial. You might see it set to sign you up for a year after the trial. You can change this if you want by tapping see all plans. To get the free trial, you'll have to confirm a payment method through Google Play. Don't worry, you won't be charged during the trial period. Now you can use NordVPN for 7 days without paying. Remember, if you don't want to continue using it after the trial, you have to cancel before the 7 days are up to avoid being charged. This free trial lets you test out NordVPN on your Android device. You can see how it works and if it suits your needs. Remember, you can use all of NordVPN's features during this trial period. If you want to learn more about NordVPN since you'll be using it for 7 days for free, why not take advantage of all its features? You can check out our full NordVPN review. I will leave a link in the description and in the upper right corner of this video. If you want to try NordVPN on different devices, not just Android, you can use the 30-day money-back guarantee. This way you can test it risk-free, like the 7-day free trial. You just need an email and one of the accepted payment methods. I'll show you the step-by-step instructions. Click the link in the upper right corner of the video or in the description to get the best deal for NordVPN. Even if you plan to cancel it after 30 days, you can still use the discount. Look for a button that says Get the Deal or Get NordVPN. NordVPN offers various plans. Pick the one you like. Remember, you can get a full refund in 30 days, so even if you choose a long-term plan, it's risk-free. You'll need to provide your email and choose a payment method. NordVPN accepts credit cards, PayPal, and even cryptocurrencies. After paying, you'll get the option to download the NordVPN app. Choose the version for your device, download it, and follow the installation instructions. Open the NordVPN app. Log in with your new account and connect to a server. Now you can start using NordVPN on any device. Use NordVPN as much as you want for 30 days. If you decide it's not for you, you can get your money back. Remember, if you want to cancel and request a refund, do it before the 30 days are over. This way, you can try NordVPN on any device like your laptop, phone, or tablet and see if you like it. Now, I will show you how to cancel the Nord free trial and how to get your money back if you use the 30-day money-back guarantee. If you decide NordVPN isn't for you during your free trial period, you can cancel it easily. On your Android device, launch the Google Play Store app. Tap on the menu icon and find Payments and Subscriptions. Then select Subscriptions from the menu. Look through your list of subscriptions for NordVPN. Tap on NordVPN, then find and tap the Cancel Subscription button. Follow the prompts to confirm the cancellation. Make sure you receive a confirmation that your subscription has been canceled. You should be able to use NordVPN for the remainder of the trial period without any issue. Canceling your free trial is straightforward and ensures you won't be charged if you decide not to continue using NordVPN. Remember to cancel before the 7-day trial ends to avoid any charges. Let's continue with how to get a refund from NordVPN after using their 30-day money-back guarantee. If you've used NordVPN's 30-day money-back guarantee offer and decided it's not for you, here's how to request a refund. Visit the NordVPN website and log into your account by clicking on the login button, usually found at the top right corner of the page. Once logged in, find and click on the billing section from the dashboard or side menu. This will take you to a page where your subscription details are listed. Before requesting a refund, you need to turn off auto-renewal for your subscription. Find the option to cancel automatic payments or something similar and confirm your choice. This step ensures you're not billed for the next cycle. NordVPN offers 24/7 live chat support. Access the chat feature on their website to connect with a support agent. You may initially interact with a chatbot, but you can request to speak with a live agent for assistance with refunds. Tell the support agent that you'd like to request a refund under the 30-day money-back guarantee. They might ask for feedback or the reason for the cancellation, but are generally helpful and process requests efficiently. Once your refund request is processed, it can take a few days for the money to appear back in your account. NordVPN states it might take between 5-10 days, but many users find it happens quicker. Remember, NordVPN's 30-day money-back guarantee allows you to explore all its features risk-free on any device. If you decide it's not the right VPN for you within those 30 days, following these steps ensures you get your money back without hassle. With NordVPN's free trial, you unlock the full experience of secure and speedy internet. Access a vast network of over 6,000 servers globally for browsing, streaming, or torrenting without restrictions. Enjoy top security with military-grade encryption and a no-logs policy. Plus, connect up to 10 devices at once, ensuring all your gadgets are protected. Whether you're on the 7-day or 30-day trial, NordVPN offers a premium service for exploring the web safely and freely. Have thoughts or questions about NordVPN? We'd love to hear from you. Leave a comment below to share your experiences or ask anything you're curious about. Your insights not only help us, but also our community of viewers, navigate the vast options for online security solutions. And if you found this overview helpful, don't forget to like this video and subscribe to our channel. By subscribing, you'll stay updated on the latest in digital security, tips for safe browsing, and much more. Your support helps us continue to provide valuable content that empowers you to stay safe in the ever-evolving online world.